Hello friends and welcome to Night Graphics. We are discussing the topic of shape tools, and in the first lesson we discussed rectangle tool, and in this lesson we will discuss the second shape tool, which is rounded rectangle. And as the name suggests, it will make rectangle with rounded corners. While dragging, press up or down arrow keys to increase or decrease the roundness of rectangle. Pressing shift key while drawing will make equally proportioned rectangle. Press Alt key to draw a center outward rectangle, which means the point of click will become the center of rectangle. Pressing Shift and Alt together will make a perfect square from center. Press Spacebar while drawing to drag and change its location on the go. You can also make rectangle by typing in precise values by clicking once, which will open up its dialog box. There you have width and height values to be set. Here also we have constraint button. We have already discussed the utility of this button in very previous lesson. That lesson is also flashing up here over the video. You can check that out. Then here we can also set value for corner radius. If you want to draw a center outward rectangle through dialog box, press Alt key before you click once to open the dialog box. Now if you press OK, the rectangle will be drawn, making the click point as the center point. So this was all about the rounded rectangle, and in the next lesson, we will discuss about Ellipse Tool. Thanks for watching Night Graphics, and you stay fine.